recommend someone who gets killed.
But don't you work for a... We're there. Oh, but it's still fun.
Ah, damn.
It's just good food.
You go to three hospitals in South Carolina.
That's right.
Huh. What? Hey, you should see down below.
Yeah, there's no saving on that.
You gonna run out with us here?
Shouldn't.
He had to buy several cases.
He did.
Well, that's...
Okay, here we go. That door says pool. Watch this.
Before anybody
comes out.
Should have started a pool.
Well, the worst part is
yeah.
They found that.
You and your damn pool.
It's not that kind of thing. That's
10 minutes ago. Maybe they have them over here. A little kiddie pool or something.
Tell you, we find some Walmart, I'll chip in on
it. Yeah. I'll give money towards the...
Huh. It's going to rain.
The Harley shop's right around the corner. We're
it's
in
not raining right now.
It's probably 5 minutes from here.
Nah,
clubhouse is like 25
minutes. No. Well, we're about equal distance from each one.
Oh, are we in the middle? I thought we were over here.
No, we got to go that way and then cross. You know how we went, took that left on North Lake?
Yeah.
Then we went all the way to, took a right on, you got to go keep going past. You got to go over here, go all the way that way again, all the way past and go across the dam. And then go about another 4 or 5 miles.
Oh, we got to cross the dam from over here?
Okay. To get
where?
To the Harley
Street
or the clubhouse?
Harley
Street.
Harley
Street. Okay. Well, I guess we
should find out what the
clubhouse wants to do.
Pop
smart.
You're over my little bitty car.
Thought we were closer.
Now, you can go that way and jump on the interstate. You know, be faster. Then go all the way, then go to 26
here
north.
Yeah.
He's talking about his phone, so he's gonna mess up.
Oh. Right.
Oh, this guy, he'll definitely fuck
really?
Up.
What happened?
No. You opened, you pulled the door like you're supposed to. Everybody though. Else been pushing.
We got a pool going. How we walk into it?
And the sad thing is, you've been in and out a couple of times.
No, I haven't.
Huh.
Normally, doors push outward.
That's fine.
That's what it's talking about.
If there's two doors in the store, I always pick the wrong damn door.
Like that door that the last place we were just at.
They
had the wrong door open.
Closed up, so you can't go.
Yeah.
Which, I would think that'd be against fire code.
Can't see, we're in the rodeo next week.
Huh?
They canceled us on the rodeo.
Why?
There's not enough manpower. You know how fucking mad we are.
Isn't it y'all fucking rodeo?
No.
It wouldn't cost. It wouldn't cost.
Because I was thinking. It is. No. Everybody's not smoking. How about swinging here real quick so we can talk about our next step?
My aunt was in.
Everybody going in?
Mm-hmm.
The rumors spreading around in that Texas town. About to check outside the game. And you know what I'm talking about. Just let me know if you wanna go to that home out on the range. They got a lot of nice girls.